Dear teachers, welcome back to TLS coaching session. Today we will see another important topic, learning disabilities. Children with learning disabilities have the problem with their academics, which includes reading, writing, remembering, recalling, reasoning, etc. Things which a teacher you should know is, students with learning disabilities need help. These students with learning disability will look perfectly normal. Sometimes they'll be bright and intelligent as well, but they may not be able to demonstrate the same skill level expected from some of the similar age students. We will see four different types of learning disability in this session: dyslexia, dyscalculia, dysgraphia, dyspraxia, which is different from the other three, which is a motor skill disorder. First, we will see what is dyslexia. This term was coined from the Greek word dys, means ill or difficult, or lexis, meaning words. So the latest research has shown that dyslexia is not related to IQ level. Students with this dyslexia will have problems in reading and language processing skill. So they have language processing disorder that will impact their reading, writing, and comprehension ability. They will have difficulty with either reading or writing and spelling, issues with the working memory, issues with time management and organization. They'll have problem with short-term memory as well. Next, we'll see what is dyscalculia. Dyscalculia means an inability to calculate, and it is most widely used term for the disability in arithmetic and mathematics. So the symptoms are, they may have confusion in mathematical symbols, they have poor arithmetic skill, inability to grasp and remember the concepts, even the formula, the rules and sequences. They'll have poor cognitive skills and memory skills. Next is dyscalculia. Dyscalculia means inability to calculate. Mostly it is related with the difficulty with numbers and mathematics skills. Difficulty learning maths facts like symbols, place value, problem with counting, trouble telling time. So they may get mostly confused with the symbols, and they have poor mental arithmetic skill. So they may easily forget the mathematical concepts, rules, formula, and the sequences. Next is dysgraphia. This is a neurological disorder where the written expression that impairs the writing ability and fine motor skills. So this will affect the children and interferes with the practically all aspects of writing process, which includes spelling, legibility of the words, spacing, sizing, and expression. Illegible handwriting in total, and inconsistent use of uppercase and lowercase, as you see in this slide. Difficulty with the spatial planning on paper is seen with the students who have this disability. What are some of the symptoms of this dysgraphia? They are the cramped grip. They may not be able to hold the pen properly. Difficulty in spacing, as I told. Frequently, they will be erasing. And poor spelling, unusual wrist and body paper position while they are writing. Next, we are going to see dyspraxia. Dyspraxia is not related to learning difficulty. It is primarily a motor skill disorder. This is a disorder where the physical coordination is affected. So this causes a child to perform very poorly, which is expected to be better in everyday life activities, where to their age they will not be able to perform. They appear to be more clumsy. We'll see some of the signs of dyspraxia. The students with the dyspraxia shows clumsiness, poor balance, poor body posture, poor hand and eye coordination, poor handwriting. There will be perception issues, and they have speech difficulties, and they have low self-esteem. Students with dyspraxia are often misunderstood as autism, or vice versa. But autism is different, dyspraxia is different. Autism is a social and communication disorder, whereas dyspraxia is a motor skill disorder. So today we have seen different types of disabilities. One is dyslexia, which is difficulty in reading and comprehending. Dyscalculia is a difficulty or disability in kids who may face difficulty in understanding the number-related concept. Dysgraphia is a disability in writing. The kids with dysgraphia may have difficulty writing legibly, or an appropriate handwriting or speed may not be seen with the students when compared to the age. Dyspraxia is a developmental coordination disorder, as we already saw. They have the difficulty in planning and performing the task that requires fine motor skills. Thank you.